And then yeah, go away. Okay, so now I'm going to make the oh, this, like I discovered this. Look, boom. Now I got free. Boom. I can have multiple floors of the same size. Cool. I actually have discovered this, but this is the only way I can do, like, make a 4D object, because when we try to do it like making 2D shapes 3D, it won't really work. I was just going to paste another one. Paste another one. Now we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we got 6 now. Those 4. Now this one's going to be turned the opposite way. Move this backwards. Okay. We got a 4D object. Cool. Now we just need to connect them. Strict. That's an easy way for making a 4D object. It's just by making 4 fours. But I can't really do it. Paint 3D. And if you want to have multiple, you can have a. Okay, that's a 4. No, you made it big. Okay. Oh, I know. Cube. Now go to blushes. Color white. Wait, what? Oh, undo that. Now look what we got. Now we kind of got this pink. Now we gotta figure out how you're supposed to make it so you see it. If for look at it. It's so flat. Thank you.